On this week's boiler tip, we're comparing gate valves and ball valves. Both types of valves are good for isolation purposes. Neither one's a good throttling valve for regulating flow. But in some instances, one's preferable over the other. In our lab here, we've got a ball valve for our low water cutoff blowdown. The benefit of a ball valve is from across the room, we can see the handle is perpendicular to the valve, so we know it's closed. So position indication on a gate valve is much more ambiguous. The downside to a ball valve is that it can open quickly. A gate valve forces you to, through several turns, open the valve from the fully closed to the fully open position, where a ball valve, we can open that rapidly. When we're blowing down a low water cutoff, opening that rapidly is not desirable because we can cause hammer in the piping by suddenly opening or suddenly closing that valve. So a gate valve has the benefit of forcing the operator to open it slowly, but not the benefit of visual verification of positions.